sabía.
No, te quieres.
Llevaba una
mesa. Oh, falta. You can be in it, dude.
Tal hubiera sido un niño que iba caminando ahí y lo mata. Lo mata.
¿Quién tiene la culpa por el accidente?
La policía.
La policía, la patrulla, sí, escondido.
La patrulla tiene la culpa porque él venía con la sirena, él venía con la razón de una emergencia que le habían llamado, quizás, no sé. O a veces podía hacer su propia sinvergüenzada de ir a traer el crack.
Ah.
Tú sabes, porque a él le gusta el crack.
Simón.
Quizás iba de emergencia y le dijeron, ya tenemos el crack listo para ti.
Orden.
Pero como sea. Él, mira, el espacio que hay allá, mira el carro, mira cuánto pasan los carros allá.
¿Sí?
Él tenía espacio, ¿cómo pasarle por el lado de atrás? Porque tenía que irse por el lado de enfrente. Es una estupidez esa.
Ah, y no pone su luz.
Entonces, ¿de dónde compró la licencia? ¿En el 7-Eleven?
¿7-Eleven?
En el 7-Eleven, he buy the driver's license. He don't like what I say, but I say the truth. And everybody is witness, and we have a camera, and we take this to the court. And I will talk with the mayor about this. They have to correct this shit.
Well, you know, I was passing by. And I saw a woman on the cell phone.
Right.
And I said, hey, right up front, this is what can happen. Uh-huh. This other detective, a very tall man with gray hair and I think it was a gray suit, he says, hey, you shouldn't say stuff like that. And I said, what are you talking about? He says, you shouldn't tell people that. I said, well, who are you to tell me what I should express myself on the street? And he pulled out a badge. He's a detective. And he told me, what did he say? He says, you shouldn't tell people that cell phones were involved unless you saw them. And I said, I'm just trying to remind the people not to use the cell phone when they're driving. And he says, if you do it again, I'm going to arrest you for inciting a riot. And I said, how is me telling a cell phone driver not to drive on a cell phone when there's an accident with professionals, a professional commercial vehicle and a professional police officer vehicle involved? How is that inciting a riot? So this is another case of the San Francisco Police Department pulling out their badges and under color of authority trying to tell me what I can say and what I can't say. This is why we're in the Supreme Court. In 7 days, we're going before the Supreme Court to talk about the abuses of the city and county of San Francisco, pulling out a badge and threatening me to go to jail for inciting a riot for telling a driver not to use her cell phone when there's an accident ahead. That's outrageous. So you say the patrol car was at fault? They were trying to cut off the other car?
Claro.
Siéntate, pues, déjame estar jodiendo a mí, vale, venga, haga lo que quieras.